वेलकम एवरीबॉडी। टुडे आई शैल बी डिस्कसिंग वन पोयम फ्रॉम फ्लेमिंगो एनसीईआरटी बुक फ्रॉम सीबीएसई क्लास 12th, दैट इज ऑन जेनिफर्स टाइगर्स। एंड दिस पोयम इज कंपोज बाय एड्रियन रिच। शी इज नोन फॉर हर वॉयस रेज्ड फॉर द वीमेन राइट्स। एक्चुअली शी वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 16 मे 1929 एंड डाइड ऑन 27 मार्च 2012। She was an American poet, essayist and feminist. She was raising voice for the women rights. And in this poem, the poetess is presenting the stanzas. Actually, the whole poem is divided in three stanzas, four lines each. And you will find the regular two rhymings. Screen is rhyming with green. Then again, there is some difference. Then wool, pull, band, hand, this type of way, you will find everything. That Aunt Jennifer's tigers prance across a screen. This means she has created tigers through the embroidery work. And tigers differ to her attitude, because tigers are the symbol of liberty, male dominance and fearlessness. Bright topaz denizens of a world of green. They are living in the bright dens. These dens are compared like topaz, a precious stone. And they live in the open forest. They do not fear the men beneath the tree, means they are not fearing the humans who are visible under the tree. They are standing there, their pace in sleek, chivalric certainty. They are moving as their shape is very smart, slim, smart. They are brave and they are moving confidently. So in the first stanza, you will find the tone of positiveness and cheerfulness whenever the poetess is describing about the tigers. In second stanza, she becomes sad. She is mentioning the constraints of a married woman, that Aunt Jennifer's fingers fluttering through her wool. Whenever she was weaving through her wool, she was feeling nervous. Her fingers were fluttering and find even the ivory needle hard to pull. So ivory needle, she was not able to pull easily as her hands were not free. The massive weight of uncle's wedding band. She was carrying the burden of wedding responsibilities, that is symbolized through uncle's wedding band. Here it is a particular mention of uncle's wedding band, means that is giving more rights to the males rather than females. Sits heavily upon Aunt Jennifer's hand. So she is living a burdened life and she is confined to her domestic responsibilities. The poem moves further. When Aunt is dead, her terrified hands will lie. Means even after death, she would not be free from wedding responsibilities. Is still ringed. Here you will find pun in this word. Ringed is having two different connotations. One is the domestic circle and second is the wedding ring. With ordeals she was mastered by. Means the wedding ring will remind about the challenges which she was facing in her domestic life earlier. The tigers in the panel that she made will go on prancing, proud and unafraid. This means even after her death, the tigers which she has created on the panel, they will be jumping on the screen proudly and without any fear. So this was all about the poem, a brief introduction about the poetess. Her full name is Adrienne Cecil Rich and she was born in Baltimore, Maryland in the USA. She was involved in the contemporary women's movement and the rhyme scheme in this poem is AABB, CCDD, EEFF. The theme is constraints in the life of a married woman. And the tone is positive in the first stanza, but in second and third stanza, it is sad and dull. So this was a brief narration about the poem on Jennifer's Tigers. I hope that you have enjoyed this poem. Please go ahead and like, share and subscribe English Solutions channel.